The center today named in the Supreme Court two persons and a company that it alleges have parked untaxed or black money in foreign accounts. Pradeep Burma of the Dabha India Group, Rajkot-based bullion trader Pankaj Kimal Alodia and five members of Goa-based mining firm Tamblo have been named in the government's affidavit on black money in court. They are being prosecuted for tax evasion as unaccounted for money was found in their foreign accounts, the government has said. Mr. Burma is no longer a part of Dabha, one of India's top consumer goods companies, but he is listed as a promoter. We wish to state that this account was opened when he was an NI, and was legally allowed to open this account. We have followed all the laws and the complete details regarding the account have been voluntarily, and as per law, filed with the Income Tax Department, and appropriate taxes paid, a Dabha spokesperson said. Pankaj Lodhia also denied any wrongdoing, saying, I do not have any Swiss account. I have declared all assets and I have not been served any notice. Tamblo Company's Radhar Tamblo said, at different times there were some searches, raid and everything but we have to see the affidavit on what basis it has come in our name. The government told the court in its affidavit that it has no intention of withholding names and they would be revealed in cases where tax evasion was established. Every foreign account held by an Indian may not be illegal and names cannot be disclosed unless there is prima facie evidence of wrongdoing, the government said. The ruling BJP had faced opposition criticism when it earlier told the court that tax treaties don't allow the disclosure of names till charges are framed in court. The Congress then alleged that the BJP's promise of bringing back black money to India within 100 days of coming to power was bluster. Today's disclosure comes as sources.
Thanks for watching my video. Subscribe my YouTube channel for more latest updates.